Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I styled these dreadlocks using a gel, a holding gel, and then I twisted the dreadlocks at the ends. I used a wool in order to tie them so they can secure. So guys, if you enjoy this or you like what you see, please like my video. And then for more tutorials, follow me, but I don't have a full tutorial for this one. Maybe next time.